some secrets.
Socrates, you just make friends wherever you go, don't you?
Cassandra, what a pleasant surprise. What brings you to Thelos?
Once I heard the great Socrates was on Thelos, I raced over to hear his words of wisdom.
Ah, but what are words? Can they be wise, or are they simply words?
Oh, no, you don't. I'm not getting sucked into one of these debates again.
Yet right now, there's a situation I would love your opinion on.
Fine.
Soldiers captured the rebel. He stole from the Sanctuary to help finance the rebellion. When guards attempted to apprehend the man, he killed one of them.
Murder on Thelos? They're probably going to kill him.
Indeed. Though it's illegal to end his life here, so he awaits his fate to be transported to Mykonos.
Where do I come in?
Would you say this rebel deserves death? That killing him brings justice?
Let me answer that by asking you this. What exactly is justice?
A brilliant question. He stole, which is wrong.
But it was for the freedom of his people, which is right.
He killed a man.
To save his own life.
He broke a sacred law, one he knew honored the gods.
So you're saying he can kill and steal, but stain the earth, and he should have his throat cut?
I am saying nothing, but when we stray from the law, are we not like the animals?
You know my opinion on that. Can I go now?
Of course, of course. There's just one more thing.
Ugh, there always is.
The rebel is being held north of here in the Estiatorium. They're shipping him to Mykonos tomorrow.
Wait, all this just to convince me to save the man?
Convince, never. Though I am curious. Now that you know where he's held and why, would you save him?
I'm going to pay this rebel a visit. Sounds like we have a lot in common.
I thought you might, though I have no drachmi to give, only knowledge. Which one should prefer, for it is perpetual, not transitory.
Well, that's something, I think.
Thank you, Mystios. They were going to kill me, but you killed them first.
There will be more. Hurry, follow me.
I saw you. You loved spilling blood on sacred soil, just like me.
I'm nothing like you. Now shut up and follow me before you get us killed.
Death to our oppressors, and anyone else who tries to claim the Thelos Islands, Thelians are free.
More Thelians will die if you don't shut up.
Silence is what led to this. I'll scream.
scream till my lungs bleed, and all soldiers are dead.
Malaka! You have a very loud mouth. You could have gotten us both killed.
Then our sacrifice would set fire to the hearts of the rebels. Then cast every Nondilian into the sea for Poseidon to chew up and spit out.
You realize I'm not Vilian. The Spartans who fought and died for the rebellion are also not Vilian.
Athenians want these islands for our wealth. The Spartans want these islands for Sparta. I won't let them have it. We don't need them. We don't want them. Delians should rule Delos alone. Now, if you don't mind, I'm going straight to Kira. The rebels must leave their caves. The time to attack is now.
I can't let you go back to Mykonos alone.
I knew it. You're one of them. You don't belong here. I'll send you and your kind to the Styx.
Cassandra, seeing you on Thelos sets my heart at ease. So tell me, how was your encounter with the rebellious prisoner?
You never told me he was an extremist lunatic.
Ah, but who am I to judge what is too much or too crazy? Are we not both at some point or another?
He would have thrown you and your philosophies into the sea.
Perhaps when I was thinner, both in weight and philosophy. So, tell me, were you able to resolve the situation without bloodshed?
The rebel had guards. I relieved them.
Interesting. You thought the life of a thief and a murderer was worth more than that of soldiers doing their duty.
I wasn't even thinking about him, to be honest.
And what of the rebel?
He's dead. Probably for the best.
Best for Thelos? Best for the rebellion? Or best for you?
Yes.
Our choices are like ripples on water. They seem tiny and insignificant at the beginning, but they can become devastating tidal waves by the time they run their course.
It's a pleasure, Socrates. I can always count on you to give me a devastating headache.
The pleasure is mine, Cassandra. Hope to see you around the symposiums again.
Don't hold your breath.